Jesus. This is an update on Jesus. My neighbor adopted him on her own spontaneously because he has such a great personality. And she gave him a haircut and got him neutered. Just a few days ago, she told me when I talked to her. Huh? You have a new mommy? You have a new mommy? Yeah. And I told her that I had given him antibiotics for his eye, and she said that the doctor put him on some more antibiotics because he had some lingering, a little bit of infection left. But it's normal for outdoor cats to get in fights and stuff. But he's a good boy, huh? He's getting fat, and he got all his mask on. Huh. Yeah. She said that I asked her what she named him. Oh, what a nice boy. What a nice boy. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. She said that the girls around the street, the girls down the street called him Jinx. And I thought that was funny because I called him Jesus or Jesus because I brought him back from the dead with giving him the antibiotic for his infection. It was worth it too, huh? Oh. It was worth it too. Because now you have a mommy. Oh. You had no claws. You're just being friskies. You're just being friskies. Huh. Yeah. What do you think, Sam? Sammy agrees. They're buds. They're buddies. Yeah. They're buds. Say bye, Jesus. No clouds today.